Good morning, welcome on team, a little behind the scenes of what I do every morning, at least Monday through Friday at least. I wake up in the morning, 4:30 a.m., get ready, get to the box by 5:15, 5:20, set everything up, boom, get the clocks going, get the TV going, coach my peeps to greatness, and then once that's done, I do the demo of the day, so I want to make sure my peeps know exactly what's about to go down, so I record the demo of what's about to happen, and then around, looks like about 7:45, 8 o'clock, I start training. As you can see, I'm getting my barbell right here, warming up. I'll work out for about 45 minutes to an hour, and then I'll coach the 9 o'clock class. So a little behind the scenes of what I do. Hello, how you doing? My 6 a.m. crew working, baby. 6 a.m. Guys, 35 seconds. Come on, don't stop. Another little thing I noticed is that when I play the games on the TV while the class works out, they get motivated. They like to see it. They get fired up and things like that. So it's really, really cool. Right over here, I've been using this a lot lately since I've been playing the games on TV, since it is game season. Been riding the board back in the old school way. Workout of the day, so I got the warm up, got the strength set that we're working on, the WOD, and then the buyout if there is time. So, just a little behind the scenes stuff. I'm starting to warm up right now. Front squats is about to go down. So, building up. Still warming up. A lot of people always ask me, like, yo, how do you always stay so motivated and positive and things like that, and just keep training? I wake up sore every day. And I have a lot on the line, peeps. I have a lot of people that depend on me. My family, my community, and things like that's not about me. So there's gonna be days that I don't wanna work out, but I'm gonna have to work out. I gotta set the example really, really high. I know how to listen to my body. So I know when to push, when not to push, when to bring the weight down a little bit and things like that. But to be honest with you, it's really all God's work. It's Papa Dios' work. I'm just here and just a messenger. And that's pretty much how I do it every day. I wake up, fired up, ready to change lives and things like that. And there's gonna be days that are better than others. But again, like I said, I have a lot on the line. My family depends on me and you depend on me. So that's why I do what I do. Good morning, sir. What are we working on today? Little bike action?
Little bike.
So this is Master Sergeant Lopez, aka Pop Dukes. He comes in on Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. A little cardio, a little strength training. Comes in during open gym times, gets it in. You gotta push him because he likes to get complacent on me. Uh-huh. Front squats are getting pretty tasty, so four sets of four, 75%. Salsa's blasting. Pops is still on the bike, you know what I'm saying? We're doing it big, pips. There we go. Not bad for 71. There we go. Nice and easy, breathe. Good job. That's it every time, that's it. Good. So, training is done. That was the conditioning work. Time to coach now. So, just give you a little heads up on the workout. It was our MetaMax, our competition workout, which was 4 sets of 400 meter runs and 10 back squats of 185. 12:30 was my time on the clock, and it was good work.
Nice, my 9 a.m. crew working, baby, we working. Good. Last 10 seconds, you got it, Martin, come on.
So that's pretty much my morning routine, peeps. Morning's got a little bit more busier though, because we are getting ready for the new gym. That's right, in 20 days we're gonna be opening up CrossFit MDI 5.0 on our 7-year anniversary. It's gonna be pretty awesome. And I'll show you a little sneak peek of what we're working on right now before it ends. Say hello to Miss Kato, she's spectacular. The outside rig, we're sanding down, repainting, getting that ready because it's gonna go back inside in the new gym. As you can see here, these are some bars that we've been sanding down, trying to bring them back to life. And then out here, bam, bam, we've been working, getting everything prepped up, ready to rock and roll, me and my buddy Carl. So that's the end of it. It's a little behind the scenes, part one of what I usually go through on a daily basis. I hope to give you a little bit more insight, a little bit about me. You'll see a little bit more about me and my family on episode number 2. But right now, check it out. CrossFit MDI, Preserving the Sexy Palace, aka God's Box, Animal Kingdom. Hit that like button, subscribe to the YouTube page. Woo!